Hello, my name is Anthony Schlegel, the assistant strength coach at The Ohio State University. Welcome to the football weight room. And today we're going to be talking a little bit about the front squat. So the front squat is a great tool for anyone to use. It's something that can be done safely with great technique and that you can progress your athletes appropriately. One way we like to use it is we use straps. Another way that anybody that you can do the front squat is to do it the clean position style at the top. Today we're going to be talking about how we use the straps. So one, very simple, you take a strap, a wrist strap, wrap it around the bar, go through the loop, and push it up against the bar tightly. Take the other one, and you can push it up a bar against the bar tightly. What's nice about this is if a guy likes to do the conventional way, and I'm not flexible enough to do so, which a lot of guys aren't, that's fine, they just simply move out the way. Guys who want to use the straps, you just put them in place. The first thing that we do is when we talk about it is that they have to have a tight grip on the strap. So one way I do this is you roll your wrist around and hug it as close to the bar as you possibly can. Follow that by doing the second one. One thing we tell our athletes is that you gotta make sure the bar is even. You line up on the bar the same way every time. I always like to say that every time you do a lift, no matter if it's a squat, a bench, a dumbbell row, it's the same thing that you do on any kind of given football play. It's the same order, the same way you line up. You do everything really methodical and the same way with the same intensity because this is a play. So we use the straps. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to get under the bar. So we're going to get under the bar, elbows high, just like this. Good position. My back is flat. My butt is back. I'm just gonna simply lift the bar off the rack. Move my feet out, toes slightly out. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna say butt back. You want butt back, elbows high, chest up, abs tight. And then we're simply just gonna do a squat. Back up. Control down, up with tempo. Control down, up with tempo. Elbows high, chest up, eyes up, abs tight. Up with tempo. Boom. Boom. Elbows high, chest up, eyes up, abs tight. Butt back. When you rack it, step in, set it down. One thing that you always like to say is some guys will be on their toes. You simply have to say butt back, butt back, butt back. Elbows high, elbows high. Keep your abs tight. One thing a lot of guys will do is they will tuck their tail. So if I was front squatting and I tucked my tail by going here, you don't want to do that. That's something that we definitely discourage. One, it deloads the back. So we always want to have our butt back, chest up all the time. Before you rack it, you want to make sure that you finish the rep. I tell our young men, you don't want to do a rep and then walk into the rack and set it down. Make sure you finish every rep. So I'm going to give you an example. So again, we get as tight as we can on the bar. Nice and tight, chest up. We're underneath the bar. We're not picking up the bar from behind it. We're underneath the bar. My spotter would be behind me, ready to spot. Boom, pick up the bar, step back. Chest up, eyes up, abs tight. Butt back and up. Butt back, chest up, eyes up, abs tight. Finish the rep. Do not tuck the tail. The butt is always back. Hips back, chest up, eyes up, abs tight. Finish the rep. Walk it in with my spotter. Set it down. Next man goes. Just a little technique tips here at The Ohio State University that we use with our football players. Anybody can front squat. And you can progress them, and it's a safe movement. The only way the bar is going to go forward, and a guy can get out of it. So it's a great way of building leg strength and power into the ground.